like that little, that editing trick. Nah, it's not even fucking a trick. I'm just being retarded. But, you know, I can see the videos getting long and my internet cannot fucking upload 30 minutes. Or we'll just fucking have an epiphany. And realize, hey, my owner's fucking shit. It's not gonna upgrade the internet because I physically can't. Okay. It's not gonna corner me. Oh, maybe that's the air. No. I'm way too far. Oh, this place looks cool. Are you fucking me? See, I thought that you were fucking. Ah, nice person. Oh, this game also got an update. I have no idea what it is, but it's got an update. That's another new enemy. Fuck. Dumbass insects. Fucking. Okay. What's this? Wanderers seeking death, welcome. May you find swift end upon our claws. Well, that's fitting. What the? Get over here. There we go. Okay, yeah, I went this way and there's nothing over here. I can break this stuff though. I guess we're dropping down. Do I have a map of this area? Not really. I wonder in Dark Souls why they never give us a map. Or did they? I played all of them, I don't even know. They didn't give us a map, right? Fuck. Oh, this dash is so nice. Wait, he didn't attack off. What's over here? Okay, I guess I'll just go this way. Fuck. I probably should have went the other way. Man, okay, this is why I never shoot. I always just attack. You fuck. I swear, I'm always gonna get hit once with these guys. Okay. And, man, I'm just gonna kinda jinx it. What the fuck? This place is huge. Yeah, I had a feeling I would get hit a lot here. And I was turned the wrong way. Well, this is just beautiful. This thing chases me for so long. Okay. I don't want to go down that path yet. Since I fell so much. Okay. Well, this is gonna be annoying. Hey. Nice. Yeah, I need to really visit that bank. Okay, what's over here? Oh, is this the area where? No. If I jump down this way, I won't be able to make it back. Yeah, I'm just gonna explore the other area then. That seems like a better decision. Wait, all these enemies respawn? You're fucking joking. Hey, cool. Really wish I could like kind of fast travel from the bench to the bench rather than taking that giant insect. What the hell are you? Is that an enemy or a friend? I want to guess that's an enemy. I guess if I see the little orange dust, it's automatically an enemy. Dash Master. Curious what this does. Bears the likeness of an eccentric bug known only as the Dash Master. The bear will be able to dash more often as well as dash downwards. Perfect for those who want to move around as quickly as possible. If it said dash upwards, I would be all for it. That requires two. Oh, I will be able to change my weapon. Cool. I approve. Why all of these cost like two notches? I mean, I might as well equip that if I get back. Just to have something there. Really hoping for a new ability, but I guess this is fine. Like, I went all this way just to get a damn badge. I don't know how I feel about this. Don't know how I feel about that guy either. Do I have a map for this area? Sort of. I guess, yeah, I'll save here. And then put on this badge. Wait, what do my badges do anyway? Increases the amount of soul gained when striking an enemy with the nail. I gotta keep that. And this is just for. Yeah, there's nothing I can really change out. Fuck. Holy shit. Those things are so fucking annoying. All right, so I don't know why she kind of led me this way. Wait, or did she? I'm getting confused. Don't know which path to take, so I kind of want to explore both. There's a switch up here. Oh, these are praying mantis, and I guess a hornet also. Fuck. Whoa, what the hell? I just like broke my game. Damn it, now I gotta take this entire path back up. All right, another fucking badge. Well, I can just sit there and wait for them to like come towards me and just attack. All right, what are you? Oh, a new ability. What? When sliding against a wall to While sliding against a wall to jump again, jump from the wall to reach new areas. I was about to say, I don't think I can make this jump. That's amazing. See, I love learning platformers and then actually getting new stuff to use. I should have like did a playthrough of Guacamelee, cause I fucking love that game. I played it like 3 times, like on the Xbox, then I played it on PC. The game was so much fun. Honestly, thought about like I could never think about speed running a game, but if I had to choose one, I guess that would be it. Okay, what the fuck is this place? I'm just gonna go back down here. I'll finish exploring this area, then I'll go up. Cool. Yeah, this wall jump's amazing. Like, can I? Yeah, I can basically climb the same wall by constantly wall jumping, also. All right, good enough. I think this area is cleared, so. I'll just die real quick. Okay, I'm just gonna take this path. I don't trust myself of going that way. Wait, I can go through this area? Oh, is this a boss? Okay, the boss is here somewhere, I swear. Fuck. I almost survived that or saved myself. Okay. I thought I could jump again. It's just gonna sit there for me. Come on. Let me get a tiny bit more health. That's probably something I would appreciate. All right. I want to get a tiny bit more health before I attempt to do this. Fuck no. Okay. Easy. All right, yeah, and that's the place we just came from. Oh, I'm still in like the Mantis village. gotta remember that. I don't know how that's gonna help me, but it's just something I just thought about. I don't know if that's worth it or not. Okay. Fuck. No. Get your ass back here. I need some health. What the fuck? That still hit me. Okay. That should give me a lot more health. Okay. This is a fucking boss, son of a bitch. Oh, challenge. Wait, what? Oh, should I fucking do it? Oh, I don't know. Fuck it, let's go. Let's fucking go, bitches. Whoa, you're quick. Okay, I'm learning these patterns. Oh, fuck. I don't know if that one was worth. Oh my god, I keep being hit. No. Oh, this is bad, this is bad. No, come on, let me just heal. Oh, that doesn't give me invincibility frames. Oh. Fuck me. No. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to beat all of them, too. Oh, I lost all that geo. Fuck. I don't even think there's a way out, was there? No, I probably could just wall jump on that same wall multiple times. Yeah, I can't go this way either. So what my plan is now is to retrieve my souls, I guess. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it souls. What I mean, it's fucking, it's a Dark Souls mechanic. I don't know if Dark Souls like really made it. Whatever, you get what I mean. So I'm just gonna go recover that, and I'll probably, that's probably gonna be the end of the episode once I do that. Hey, what the fuck is it? Hello again. I suppose you've already met with the tribe of this village. They seem a little distrustful of strangers, to put it lightly. They're not brutes, though. The sickness in the air that clouds the mind of lesser beasts, they resist it. They retain their intellect and their honor, though also their lethal traditions. I've some words of advice, my friend. If you plan to challenge the lords of the tribe, your blunted nail may prove inadequate. There's a city nearby, the old capital of hollowness, I've heard. A nailsmith resides there. Seek the old bug out and may find progress that much easier. Okay. So, I guess, was I supposed to die there? I don't think I was, but... I want my fucking souls. Can't let anybody have them. They're yours. Oh, what the hell? He can actually shoot shit? Hey, alright. So, shit. I forgot what that guy was saying to me. I was too bit worried about my souls and my geo. Alright. So, what was... He was saying something like, hey, you're fucking weak as hell. Your fucking nail is trash. Pretty much that stuff. And, but I don't remember where he kind of... I don't know if he gave me directions of where to go. Fuck, and he's gone. What the hell's that mark mean? Whoops, wrong one. Yeah, this fucking old nail is a piece of garbage. Hornet. Yeah, what the hell? I don't, I guess I don't pay attention to that actually activating. Shit. Okay, a stag station, that's what that is. Alright. I guess I'll just shoot that out. Just to shoot one out. What the fuck? Interesting. Oh wait, what am I doing? Gotta kill both of these things, or they'll never fucking leave me alone. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is, well, shit. I'll just make this go by faster, I guess. It'll give me an incentive to run back quicker if I want this video to end. But I'm gonna end it by, like, cashing all this geo in at the station. Hey, get off of me. Hey, but we got a new ability there, so I'll take it. Oh, alright. Perfect. Perfect place to use for that, too. So I was wrong that I do not always get abilities from like, dead corpses. I was indeed wrong with that one. Fuck me. I need to get the ability to dash upwards. Wait, I'm back at the Mantis Village? Son of a bitch. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, God damn it. Don't you tease me. Okay. What the fuck is that? This is definitely not a part of... This can't be a part of the background. Whatever. I can't inspect it either. Alright, what are you? The Wanderer's Journal. We can quickly figure out what that does. Wait, wasn't that batch? Oh, okay. A journal left behind by a long dead traveler. The words are written in a forgotten dialect and difficult to understand. Okay, whatever. So, it's fucking garbage. Did we go? Yeah, we went this one. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. That feels so freaking good to do. Good lord. It's like I've been missing out. I've always believed that I could do it, but now that I actually got the ability, and I'm going the wrong fucking way. Huh. Well, can I at least make it now? God. See, this is why I'm glad I have a map. And especially, I have the thing that tells me where I'm at. The badge. I don't care if I get hit at this point. Is he still there? Nope. So I gotta remember when I pick this back up again that I need to find a new weapon and not try and fight the mantis people. I just didn't have any time to fucking heal. I wonder if it is possible to... I'm pretty sure it has to be possible to beat them. Using just a standard weapon. Or not. Because it did take a lot of hits. Okay, so we got the checkpoint. Shit. Dirt mouth. We'll see if we can buy anything first before we just put it all in the bank. Oh wow, right bumper does that also. Hello, old man. Did you visit that temple? Strange building. I've heard that I'd never dare to journey myself. The braver among us once went there to pray, said they fell at peace with the walls. Within the walls, after a while, they stopped going. I wonder what changed. Wait, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Of course I am. Okay, so shit. She doesn't have anything. What does this guy have? nothing. Okay, so I guess that was pretty much a waste. So I'm more likely just gonna put it in the bank off stream. Not off stream, off the video. Well, I guess it could be off stream also. But yeah, that'll be it. So I can just save here. So gotta remember, to get a new weapon the next episode. Hopefully I'll be able to find the city that guy was talking about. But yeah, see ya.